the type of violence that these people have gone through is really exceptional, is really extraordinary, and the extent of the trauma that I have observed is one that, as I have already said, will probably be the most difficult thing to heal, even more than the physical wounds that many of them indeed carry. They have absolutely nothing. I've hardly ever seen in my career people with that have come with so little. And evidently, they had to flee from a very urgent situation, from very sudden violence. So they need everything. They need the most important need is, of course, a place to stay, suitable sites. The space is very narrow, and shelter to go with it. They need, there is an acute need to improve water and sanitation conditions and the provision of health.
Thank you.